The field of environmental remediation is a very important one, especially for us in the city of St. Louis and the surrounding area, just because we have many problem properties that can actually bring the community down. So by simply cleaning up contaminants or contaminated buildings that are probably vacant, we can actually spur economic development. We hold group information sessions so potential students can learn all about what the program entails, all the certifications that they can possibly earn. If they find they are still interested, then we will schedule a one-on-one interview. It's similar to a job interview. This training is grant funded by the Environmental Protection Agency, so we need to be sure that people going through the program are a good fit and that they have a good likelihood of completing the program and going to work in this industry.
I chose this program because it offered a lot of incentives as far as certificates in a short amount of time. And it's only 6 weeks and I can afford 6 weeks, you know what I mean, to advance my life.
There's a number of jobs that are well-paying and not just a job, but more of a career, because the environment is something that's here all the time. This could be vital for students to take this into their communities and make them better as well.
This put me on the path where I can look proudly at myself and look proudly at my kids and say, I have a career. And I feel like this program put me on that course. They gave me the tools to build a house, but I went out and built the mansion.
This program is unique because it is a portfolio of certifications. We knew it was important for someone not just to have a OSHA 40-hour HAZWOP certificate, but to have a broad base that could make them much more employable. If we weren't doing this, no one else would be doing this in the area.
We start off with basic health hazards associated with general jobs. So they learn what a chemical hazard is, what a biological hazard is. It's not just knowledge for an occupation, it's knowledge for life.
The partnership between St. Louis Community College and St. Louis University has been going on since the year 2000. And over that time frame, we have served over 500 students and have over 90% job placement rate. St. Louis Community College also has the benefit of working with St. Louis University's Center for Environmental Education and Training. They are an approved OSHA training institute for our area. So after students finish their training through the EPA grant program, next year they can come back and take refresher training right here at the Center for Environmental Education and Training.
A brother-in-law, he came through this program and I just seen how he found work, and he's always working and it's always different work, and I think this field will afford me to move around.
Our students go all over the United States to work, many times opening their eyes to new things. Maybe they've never left their neighborhood and now they're getting to see places like Puerto Rico, Florida, Texas, Nebraska. So it's very exciting to me to see people complete this program and be successful. Our goal is really to see people trained and go back and help either our own community or someone else's community through the work that they do based on the training they received here.